graduating, so I really thought we should have all our graduating seniors stand, because I know a lot of you are here for them tonight, and give them a big round of applause. So meet the class of 2023. Can you stand up, all those that are graduating? Turina spent a lot of time in France. For those of you who may know something about this piece already, but it's a ceremony, a celebration that takes place in late May, early June. And a congregation of a church, what they'll do is they'll build a platform, they put a statue of the Virgin Mary on it, surround the statue with roses, and then they carry it through the streets. And, you know, I just knew this from this piece, but actually once I had a job in New Jersey, and I'm driving in New Jersey, and all of a sudden I see this procession coming towards me, and it was a procession of the roses. So it's carried on all these days and everything like that. So I just want you to know about it. At the end, you're going to hear church bells, the chimes, and, you know, the first part of the music is celebration, because you always have to have that, and then the second part of the piece is the actual procession where they're carrying this. And you'll hear the trumpets back there, part of the festivities. So enjoy our concert, and thank you so much for being here tonight.